I don't know why you guys got rid of Brian Johnson. My hearing's fine. But I heard you're hiring Axl Rose to be an AC/DC. I kind of get it. But he's going to be busy with Guns N' Roses stuff. I mean, how long is the rest of the tour anyway? You should take an unknown. I once heard Axl shit in a bucket before going on stage in New York City. With me, I had no shits in any buckets. So this is my AC/DC audition. Instead of Axl.
Let's go!
Give a brother a chance.